Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV. My name is Dakota Hayden, alongside with Galen Rensselaer.
What's up, everyone?
And we are here tonight in tonight's volleyball, not volley, gosh dang, in tonight's basketball game between the Lady Comets and North Miami. It's been a long day. Sorry.
It's all right. And the Warriors start off with the tip off. They get the tip. Comps are set up in their 2-3 as they were last night. Shot goes up and it's good. And it's a 3-point shot to start off the game for the Warriors.
Oh, brother.
So, Dakota, would you like mind telling us how the drama skit went last night?
It was murder mystery theater, and it went pretty well, I think,
awesome,
for
man.
Most of it being like impromptu stuff. Okay. Not really anything rehearsed, but
yeah.
It was a fun time. I had a ball.
That's awesome.
I did miss hanging out with you guys and filming at Rossville. Is that where you guys were?
Yep, we were at Rossville last night.
And I would have liked to be there too, but whatever works.
Warriors start out on a 5-0 lead here to start the game. They're rolling. Evans up on top, drives in the middle, open lane. She goes up with the floater, no good. Offensive rebound by Shaylon. Shaylon goes up and gets fouled. She's going to be sent to the line for 2 free throws.
Nice rebound, just couldn't get it in there.
And she gets the first one to go in.
That's one down. Let's go for 2.
Offensive rebound by Rowe. Rowe gets it to
Klein,
go for it again. Out to Evans for the jump shot.
Almost.
No good. There comes the Warriors up the court. Gets in the corner. But that's going to be a travel before the dribble.
Oh,
and
oh.
That's going to be Comet ball here. Last night, the Comets, they couldn't get anything going on the offensive side. And then, plus, I mean, they weren't talking or anything on the defensive side either. So this is a really, not just a really off night last night at Rossville for them.
Well, hopefully they're back in the right mindset tonight or else we might have some troubles.
Hook with the ball out in the top key. Hook over all the way over to Klein on the wing. Klein's going to pop a 3, and it goes! And they're actually just going to count that as a 2-pointer. That gets the Comets 3.
That would have been a nice 3, though.
The 3. It would have been nice if it was
that
a 3,
been
but...
Nice. North Miami trying to get an opening.
She's going to fire it up with the shot. No good. Up, it's a rebound. She's the reach-in foul by Rowe. That's going to be her first foul of the game. Gets the ball in on the wing. Wide open shot for the 3.
Didn't get it. Get that rebound.
Good. Ooh, Rowe almost came up with the rebound, but couldn't come up with it. Another 3 is fired, and it's full.
Nailed
that
one.
Puts him up 8-3 here in the first quarter with 5:38 remaining. Evans up on top, passes over to Klein on the wing. Klein back to Evans. Evans back to Klein. Klein drives baseline, but that's going to be a travel before she drives. So that's going to be a turnover.
Ooh.
He's going to pop another 3.
Didn't
no
get
good.
It.
Off
on that
rebound.
Watch.
Drives in. There's a. Looked like she traveled there.
Yeah, she traveled. She traveled. They called travel.
Okay. All right, they got the call for the travel. And here comes Evans. Evans picks up a dribble, rushes the pass over to Shaylon.
Almost overshot.
Shaylon comes up with it. Goes up with a shot. She's blocked. Recovered by Hook. Hook back to Klein. To Evans off the top.
Control.
Over to Klein. Klein back to Evans.
Gets them moving.
No one's moving. They're just standing still. And that's going to be a steal. Ooh, she's going to be a push it. Pushing fouls called on Hook. And that's going to be her first foul and the second team personal foul.
so far here in the first quarter. Gets it down low, wide open three-pointer.
Doesn't get it.
Rebound by Rowe.
Nice, the rebound. Ooh, that elbow. Got a little bit too aggressive there.
A little bit too aggressive right there by Rowe. I mean, that's pretty good. I mean, you got to kind of do that when they're on you. But
right, to get them off.
That's a little too obvious.
Yeah.
So she'll be called, and that's her, was that her second foul?
Yes,
yeah, that's her second foul of the game so far. So that's two on Rowe. That's very critical for the Comets here in the first quarter. Just in the first year, he has two fouls, so. Oh, she's going to pop a deep three. Rebound by Evans.
Oh, it got stolen.
A pushing foul. Another push foul is called. I'm not sure who that was on. I think maybe Evans. Was that maybe on Evans? I'm not sure. What did he say? I couldn't hear.
I didn't hear him either. That might have been.
And Holt, the freshman, will check in for the senior at Rowe.
Yeah, I think that pushing foul was on Rowe, actually.
Okay. Everybody hit third.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not good. Goes with the jump shot. Nice turnaround.
Jump shot.
That falls for him. That.
Things aren't looking too good here in the first quarter. Oh, almost out with that steal. Or not steal, but that pass. Wow, I'm out of it today.
Good ball movement here.
Three
again. Another three.
They're getting close, but they can't nail them.
Yeah. I think they're rolling in and out a lot.
Watch them get open.
Wide open up on top.
That's out the way.
Ooh, I thought she might have. And there's Holt coming up with the steal.
Nice steal by Holt. Regains some control and let's
get things
turned around.
That's one thing that she's really good at. She gets in the passing lanes and she goes for the steals. Evans up on top with the ball. Passes over to Holt. Holt into Shane Lobb. That's going to be a foul called on the Warriors.
Couldn't keep control of that ball. We got it though.
Trying to get the ball in, passes it out on top to Evans. Evans up on top. Dribbles, Shane Lobb sets a pick for Holt with the three, no good.
Now Miami's got it.
Here comes North Miami coming down the court. Passes out all the way over to the other side of the top key. They get it down low.
And Klein, almost with the steal.
Almost comes up with the steal.
That's out.
But it's going to remain Warriors ball. Ooh, pops a three. No good. Rebounded.
You get it?
By Holt. Holt comes up with it. Gets it to Evans. And Evans comes down the court here for the Comets. There we go. Evans gets it to Klein. Klein the hook. Klein driving in. Goes up with the floater. And she gets it to fall.
Nice.
A good bucket right there by Hook. And that. Now they trail just by five here in the first.
They're looking for an opening. Oh, go for that steal.
And Klein comes in with the rebound. Tried to get it to Evans, but too hard of a pass, and she's going to drive in. She gets a call foul. That's it's Kasten's fifth team personal foul here.
And second foul for number 12, Bailey Hook.
First one falls. Shaquan goes in as well. And here comes Evans up the court for the Comets. And let's hopefully the Comets can get some started here. Holt with the ball.
back the hook, up to Evans, up on top.
Driving in.
Shot fake.
Travel.
But she traveled before she drives in.
This will be another turnover here for the Comets in the first quarter. We're not really getting that many buckets here.
Nope. Is not that, moving.
Yeah, that's the same thing with like last night. Like there's no moving at all, and there wasn't anything going on. So, I mean, that's what led them to, you know.
Yeah.
Not a good game. And
I guess it carried on overnight. Well, they got to get their head in the game now.
They had about just one good quarter last night, and that was in the third, and they scored quite a bit of buckets.
If they can't get things moving, we might not be able to pull out with a win here tonight.
There's another turnover. Warriors go up, and she's going to be fouled. She's going to send her to the line. That's going to be the Comets' sixth personal foul here.
That's going to be Holt's first foul. Well, Miami made the first one.
And Alyssa Batchelor will check in for the first time tonight for Klein.
Made the and second one, too.
She reached over and she got a called foul on her.
Still Comets ball.
Evans up on top with the ball. Pass it over to the Batchelor. You guys set some picks, got to move around. Ooh, almost gets another steal for the Warriors. Batchelor, no one moving. People got moved. If you want to score buckets, I guess Shaylaw will knock down the 15-footer. That gets him up to seven. Now they trail by 7 points.
That'll work. Number 15 for the Warriors.
Another offensive rebound. Goes with the basket.
That was
reverse
radical.
That was a reverse layup, but didn't get it to fall in.
And we got 55 seconds remain here in the first quarter. Comets trail by just 7 points. All on top, dribbling around. I'm not sure if they're gonna take the last shot of the first quarter or not. Seems to be that's what they're trying to do anyways. Evans dribbling around. Ooh, it looks like she gets
double dribble.
I couldn't see anything from my view because, you know, we're back this side, so not sure. Now we just got 30 seconds remaining here in the first quarter. The Warriors will take the last shot of the game.
They're just gonna hold on to it and wait for the clock to tick out. It's what it thinks. So it looks like Comet's not moving at all. So they could make a move like right now and try and go for it.
Goes all the way over to the other side of the wing.
Drives
over, sets a pick for the three.
They can get it. A second and three.
I'm not sure if that was actually
second
a play
three,
or
second
not.
Point three. I don't know.
Like it looked like they kind of was, but then again.
Go for the half court.
Wasn't
even close.
Well, there's the first quarter for you guys.
I mean, I wasn't there to see Rossville, but it's still no movement.
I'd say it was a little better than Rossville. What did you think, Maddox? Wasn't it a little better in the first quarter? I mean, score-wise, but like playing-wise, no, it's about the same as last night. But I don't know.
Well, we're definitely in for some trouble tonight then. They're number 15 on the Warriors team. She is tall. Like, I haven't been able to match her up against our tallest player at Roe, but she's tall.
She looks taller than Roe, too. She has a good shot, too.
Yeah.
Good form and everything, so. So, yeah.
All right, heading into second quarter. See if we can get some things turned around here.
Evans up on top with the ball. Someone's got to move around. But
I keep the ball.
And a jump ball. That's going to go to the Warriors.
I don't know about that, but all right.
Yeah, I'm not really sure about that. I don't know about that call there. Shot fake, she pulls up. Ooh, she's gonna get the foul called on her.
Up to the line. Let's see how her free throw game is.
Ooh, she gets a good shot, pretty good shot.
All right, all right.
She gets the first one to go in for. Second one goes in for. That's a good shot right there.
All right, give her credit where it's due.
Ooh.
Oh, I got stolen.
That was a great defensive play there by the Warriors, and she's got to take it all the way in for the layup, but no good.
Now Holt's
rebounded
got
rebounded by Holt. That's her second rebound of the game so far. Someone's got to help her out. No one's just, they're just standing still.
Everyone's statues tonight. We got to get movement going.
Evans back to Holt on top. Tries to get it into Shane Law, but looks like just gave you a foul call to number 31 on the Warriors.
Still Comets ball.
Klein will check into the game for number 20, Shane Love. Oh no, never mind. It was
three
Evans.
Evans.
I saw him swapping places, so I thought it was. But
that's fine.
Gets it in the hook. Hook
go
goes up
it.
The off balance
nice.
Shot, but she gets it to fall in.
All right. Let's get that momentum going now. Travel. Where are you going? All right. Shane Lobb and Holt have the interchange of the ball. Holt's got it.
She picks up her dribble right up on top. You can't pick up the dribble there. Now Hook. Back to Holt.
And they are at a frozen standstill.
And Holt to Batchelor. No one's moving around. Klein isn't. Klein's just standing there.
They went for
the
steal.
That's another turnover.
They got it.
I'm not sure what's going on right now. I'm really confused of how they're playing their offense. No one's moving. They're just standing around. It looks like they don't want to help each other out.
I don't understand what they're trying to get done here. Accomplished.
The only person that's moving is Shane Lobb, and she just ran baseline. But there's absolutely no moving at all. They're just kind of jumping around on top. Oh! That was a little bit too
a little bit too excited there, Galen.
That'll be in the video to watch, but
yeah.
This was it happened in the second quarter at around 5:50 or something.
All right.
That'd be funny to watch.
They got number 4 for the Warriors up on the line.
That was funny. Yeah. I was the only one that said something too.
Yeah. Oh, there's two. Shane Love's got it.
The Warriors are knocking down their free throws.
They are.
Great shots.
That's going to keep them ahead. Ashley driving in.
Kicks it out to Shane Love for the three. Way off mark.
almost on that rebound.
Fighting for the offensive rebound, and they're going to take it. That's going to be a jump ball, but it's going to be remain Comets ball. Klein gets it in the hook for the three. Way over. Oh, shot. That's an air ball. There comes the Warriors up the court. Gets it over number 13, the point guard. Back up to number 20 down low. She goes up with it. No good.
Got it. Hook on the rebound.
By Hook. Let's go. Let's go. Pass it over to Klein. Klein back to Hook. Hook over the Bachelor. That's where the Holt drives baseline.
Let's
goes
go.
Up with the off-bound shot.
Nice, that'll work.
But she gets it to go in.
Well, she was way open to make that shot. Comets need to pay attention on their defense. They left number 20 for the Warriors way open to make a shot.
Ooh.
Oh. Got swatted down.
Yeah, you can really hear that. Trying to get the ball in, gets it in the Bachelor.
She's gonna take it over to their
Bachelor's
side.
Bachelor's taking it all the way to the basket.
Oh.
She goes up with it.
Ran right into a Warrior.
Blocking foul is gonna be called out on the court.
That'll put her on the line. All right, let's see if Bachelor can nail these free throws.
Oh.
Oh. It's all right. Correct, adjust, fire again. Same mistake the first time. 0-2 for those free throws.
She's going to pop a three.
Woo! Oh, she nailed
wow.
that three.
That one falls for him. Hook with the ball, dribbling around, gets it to Bachelor. Bachelor just holding the ball back the hook.
Launch the ball over to Klein. Klein was able to keep it in bounds. But now the Warriors got it. Got the layup. Bachelor getting into hook. Well, they were starting to move. Now they got a bit of a standstill going on.
Yeah, timeout is called by the Comets, correct? Yep.
Yes. Well, 3 minutes and 39 seconds left to go in the second quarter. I can't really say much besides what we've already said. There's no moving. We've been pretty good on passes so far, haven't we? I'd say.
Halfway decent, I
halfway
think.
Decent.
Not the greatest, but.
I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but the idea of getting open requires moving, right?
Right.
Make
right.
the shot? Yeah. I don't know what they're trying to plan down there with
that. You got to move to be able to get open for them to pass it to you. But like you said, we're seeing statues out there on the court. It's a funny statement, but you know, it's true.
It does. It works. Get in the
down
hole.
Down low the hole and
close.
Almost gets it to go in.
Warriors got it. She's going to shoot it. Come on, Comets, get on those rebounds. Watch her. She's going to go for it again. She
oh,
did.
She
got
gets
the shot.
That to fall for him again. Wow.
That's a Klein. Klein to Holt. Do something. Good to Klein.
Klein drives baseline.
Tried to get over to Hook.
another bad pass there by the Comets.
Warriors got the ball now. We're driving in.
That's a travel.
Comets ball now. Come on, let's get some momentum rolling. We're only down by 16. Climb to hook.
Hook over to Shanlaw. Shanlaw pops a three, but it's blocked.
Almost had that.
It looks like a foul is going to be called.
Still Comets ball. Get into hook. Holt, Klein, go for it.
No good.
Went for the three. Couldn't get that rebound.
She's driving in hard. Kicks it out.
Watch him. She's open.
She's going to pop that if it wasn't a bad shot. Oh, Batchelor almost comes up with the steal.
Warriors getting back in control.
That's going to be a blocking foul called by Batchelor. And that's where you got him. That's where your feet come in. You got to really move your feet. You can't move your hips. You just got to move your feet. Everything from the ground up.
Warriors got the ball for their free throws. Let's see if they nail them. They nail one. Can they do it again? We'll see. Oh, I didn't get the second one.
By Klein. Shanlaw bringing it down here for the Comets. Shanlaw passes the hook. Hook to Klein. Back over to Holt. And Holt passes it the hook. Hook down to Klein. Klein drives in.
All right, we're getting movement
tries
going.
Tries to get the Holt.
Now we've hit the standstill.
Melissa almost loses it, but she
keep control of
gets it.
It
over to Klein. Klein over the hook.
Go for it.
The 15-footer, and there's it falls for him. That's what that's what they're really good at, is like those 15-footers.
Yeah.
They're really good at those shots.
Drives in.
She's going to take her own shot.
They didn't get anywhere.
Oh,
they got the rebound.
There's that number 15.
All right, I got knocked right out of play. It's our ball, though, so I guess that works. It got stolen.
Another steal, and she's going down for her own layup, and it goes in.
13-30 on the second quarter alone. Keep control of the ball,
sure
Comets. What are you doing?
Is.
Watch her. She's going to do it again. Almost had it.
Another offensive
rebound. Still got the rebound.
She goes up with it. Hits the backboard. And it goes in. Banks open tonight.
Almost got stolen again. Lay out the bachelor.
You guys shoot it.
Go
up.
For it. Not
both.
Rim.
And there it wraps it up for the first half. The Warriors lead the Comets 32-13. We'll catch you after this short break. All right, welcome back to the volleyball game.
Aha, making fun of me.
You like that, Dakota?
I did.
And welcome back. About to get everything started here. The second half going. Comets trail 13-32.
Let's get some momentum going here and not be statues this time.
Now, last night at Rossville, they came out in the third quarter, and that was their best quarter of the game. So hopefully they get something started here and they can keep it going throughout in the fourth quarter as well.
That would be fantastic. Warriors getting in. Get out.
Goes out with it. And it's good.
Number 15, she is tall.
Yeah, she is. She is a tall.
Hook, Klein.
Klein with it, passes up. The Evans up on top. Evans drives in middle, passes to Klein, and it's
didn't have control
out of
on
bounds,
that one.
And it's gonna be Warriors ball. Down low, Hunter. Steal by Rowe comes up with it. And Evans coming up the court.
Rowe's back in play. She's got three fouls, if I remember right, so she's going to have to be careful out there.
Evans drives in the middle, kicks out the hook. Hook drives around. Oh, Klein passes it back out the hook, up to Evans.
Let's get some shots going in, girls. Come on.
Evans passes the hook. Hook all the way over to
she's
Klein.
Open.
Back to Evans. Evan drives in.
Go for it.
Kicks out to Shane for the three.
Oh, no
good.
Rebound.
Offensive rebound by Evans. Puts
nice.
It back up and it's
got
good.
That rebound.
And there's the first basket of the half. Well, for the comments anyways.
Yeah, yes.
Yo, would you stop?
Hey. All right. It's a deep three. Rebounded by Rowe. Rowe gets it to Evans and here they come up the court. A little bit too fast there. Ooh, it's going to remain Comets ball. I thought they were going to call it Warriors.
Yeah, that's fine. I can get out the hook.
And that's going to be a 30-second timeout called by the Comets.
Well, they started moving. Kinda. You gotta get some things rolling on in this third quarter. If this third quarter gets rocking, then maybe we can just sock it to them in the fourth one. Do something. Still Comets ball.
Gets it in, down low to Evans. Evan passes it over the row. Row gets blocked.
Gets trying to rebound. Get up the number 15. Rowe number 15 is taller than her.
And Klein comes up with the layup.
Yee.
Now Comets have 17 points here in the third. They trail 34-17. 3-point shot up by the Warriors.
Don't
no good. Rebounded by Evans. And Evans goes down the court. She could have a layup.
Go for it.
And she's fouled. And that's going to send her to the line for two shots.
Let's watch her make these free throws. It's primed and ready. Fires. Missed the first one.
Is there a reason why you're whispering, Dakota?
Normally people are quiet when shooting free throws, so I thought sure. I'd follow suit. And the second one's missed.
It's bright the whole game.
Yeah. It's quality commentary. Warriors getting it in.
Goes over to three.
Oh.
She gets that to fall in. Here comes Evans.
We're trailing by 20 now. We got to get something moving.
Klein, think about shooting. Passes over the hook. Hook goes up with the crazy shot. Not sure what kind of shot that was by Hook.
Radical. Number 13 for the Warriors getting put on the line. Woo. She missed the first one. See if she can make the second one. I really hope she doesn't. She made that one. Kind of expected. After missing the first one, you kind of got to adjust yourself to make the second one. Evans has got the ball. Shane Lobb, Evans throwing the ball around, trying to get open. That got stolen. Whoa, stop. Hammer time. Yo.
It's another offensive rebound. She fires up a shot.
Can we get on these rebounds?
Rebound by Klein. Foul was called.
White's ball. All right, Evans has got it.
Let's go, Evans. Come on. Get him going. You got to be a leader out there. There we go. Pass it over the hook. Hook down the Klein. Klein tries to drive up.
Couldn't get anywhere with that.
Kind of a crazy shot, but I mean, she gets the foul called on her. Called.
I'll put her on the line for two. See if she can make them. Nailed the first one.
Do it again. And it falls. She got the second one too. All right.
Ooh, swatted and stolen by Klein.
Klein goes up. She comes up with it, gets it down low, but she's swatted by number 15 by the Warriors. And here comes the Warriors.
Oh, she
and
got
that's
it
a
in.
Nice bucket right there by the Warriors.
Nothing wrong with that. Evans has got it, taking it back around to their side of the court. Find somebody. I got stolen again.
Stolen by the Warriors. Goes over the layup, and it's good.
It's like the second or third time that number 13 for the Warriors got the steal on us. Like, there we go. We'll add one to that, whatever that was. And the layup again. Okay, it's getting a tad ridiculous. Shane Love's got it. Over to Evans. I'm going to throw the ball around. Go for the three. Doesn't get it. Warriors all over that rebound. Oh, she wasn't ready for that pass. Comets ball. All right, let's get some things moving here. We need to gain points. We need to make up for lost time here. Hook's got it. Driving in. Rose going for the shot. She almost had it. No one's on the rebound. Warriors got it. Warriors get it. That's still Warriors ball. Thought got let out, but nope. Gonna drive in. Tried to go for the shot. She's gonna be put up for two.
Got 2:08 remain here in the third quarter as the Warriors lead 44-19.
It's Evan's second foul tonight. Missed the second shot.
Rebounded by Hook. Here comes Hook up the floor. Hook gets it over to Evans. Evans, she hasn't been shooting that much, really.
No, she's been driving it up.
There,
but she doesn't
got there. Say it. Oh. Yeah, deep shot there.
Just a tad too short.
Ball. It's called. Fires a three.
Boom. Failed that three.
Gets it to fall.
Man. Driving
Evan
in.
Drives in, kicks out the Klein for the 15-footer.
Woo! Nailed that one.
Those are the shots that they make.
Yeah.
They could just get the plays where they can hit those 15-footers. They'll be pretty good.
It just relies on them getting open to go for those. Nice steal by Shane Lobb. Just dumped up and picked that one right off. Clock's ticking. Less than a minute left to go.
Evans with the ball on the wing, picks up her dribble.
Ooh, travel.
Travel is going to get called. She dragged her pivot foot there.
It's not vacation time yet. Where are you going?
And Holt will check in for number three, Evans.
Warriors got the ball. Taking their time, watching the clock go down. Comet's getting them to move. Warriors trying to get an opening. Foul. I think that's going to be number 20, Shane Lobb's first foul tonight, if I'm not mistaken.
And 10 seconds remaining. 7. She goes up with the shot and gets fouled. Was it by Rowe? I think so.
I think it might have been. No, I was by Klein.
Oh, okay.
I was definitely not on that last one. Missed the first one. Hoping she misses the second one, too. At number 15, she is really tall. Nailed the second one. Rowe throws the ball back into play. Holt's got it.
Gets at the hook. Hook way over the Klein. Klein drives in, but
clock
doesn't
runs
get
out.
The shot. And that's going to take us into the end of the third quarter and into the fourth. And the Comets trail 21-49. Not really much of a game tonight.
I can't compare it to Roseville, but there's, I mean, I don't know how bad. I know we lost at Roseville. Do you remember score?
Max, do you remember the score? What was the score last night? I'm not sure.
Nobody remembers score, but
it was pretty similar, though.
Okay.
But actually, I think that this is more of a high-scoring game, like Warriors.
Okay.
Score-wise.
All right. It's just bad.
Yeah.
Still hoping for that quarter comeback, though. If it was the third one in Roseville, maybe it'll be the fourth one here. Here's hoping. All right. Comets ball to kick off fourth quarter.
Hall up on top with the ball. Let's go, Cummins. Come on. Let's go. Get the ball moving. Pass it around. Someone's got to cut, move. They're just walking around. Hook's going to just pop a three.
Oh, get on that rebound. Warriors got it. He's going to drive right in
shot.
For the.
Almost got one, but rolled out of there. I'm not sure what was going on there on the defensive side, but it should just wide open lane in the middle and they just take it.
Number 20 for the Warriors made the first free throw. And she'll make the second one. Which puts them up 51 now. A good steal.
That's our number 13. She goes up with a nice, that's a beautiful floater right there. Good touch right there.
Come on, Comets. We're down 32.
Hook's going for the three. This could be an air ball.
Nice attempt.
Not sure what's really going on here for the Comets right now in the fourth.
We're starting to go for desperate threes now. This is what it looks like.
To us, anyways. I don't know. That's what everyone else sees probably, too.
Bit of a wild pass there. I know Miami.
Gets it down low and she goes up with it. No good.
Get on that rebound.
Shane Lobb dribbling up here for the Comets. Down low the Rowe and Rowe goes up with it and she's fouled.
Yeah, it's put her on the line. All right, Ro, let's make these free throws.
Oh, just barely missed the first one. Readjust, realign, make the second one.
The second one goes in. There we go. Timeout is called by the Comets.
Well, now we're only down 31 points. It's 6 minutes and 35 left to go. I was not expecting it to be this tough of a night tonight. I mean, I didn't really know how much North Miami's team stacked up against ours, but.
Yeah, all what I've heard from the coaching staff is that North Miami's a tough team this year. Which I don't know if they're good last year or not. I know their boys' basketball team isn't good. Like, I know we've always beat them, like, pretty good by a good margin.
Okay. Well, that'll be good to know when we face them in boys' basketball. Because we'll be hitting that up, too.
Yep.
All right. Get the teams back on the court for the fourth quarter. Warriors ball. Comets got to crack down on that defense. I noticed we got number 4 Rudisil in now.
Oh!
Ooh.
She's fouled by Hook. That was a foul on Hook, right? Yeah.
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 That was definitely a foul on Hook.
Rowe looks like he's going to check back into the game. I think that's going to be Hook's fifth. Is that her fifth foul? Is that why?
Yeah, that is her fifth foul. Yeah. Yikes. Ooh, wildly missed that first free throw. Thank you. second one, though. Holt trying to get to Batchelor. Get control of that.
Jump ball's called.
Warriors ball again.
They're just almost getting whatever they want now.
Yeah. Comet's got to get something working for him.
Batchelor with the ball.
Move around, moves around, goes drives in. Rebound by Rowe. Come on.
Still remains Comet's ball.
Shane Lobb tried to get out. Still White's ball. Comet's trying to get open. Shane Lobb throws it out to Rowe. Rowe goes for it. Get on that rebound. Out on the Warriors, still White's ball. Excuse me. Right, Batchelor's got it, throws it up. No one on the rebound for that one. Warriors bringing
here
it back over.
Warriors up the court. Passes up to number 20. She passes over to number 31. Looking around. Number 13.
They're getting that ball moving around.
Offensive rebound.
All they got brought in. Batchelor's got it now.
But Batchelor comes out with the ball.
I'm not so sure what happened there on that pass. Still White's ball, though. So we get open. Shane Lobb throws it to Rudisil. Rudisil to Holt. Holt to Batchelor. Oh, Rudisil. All the way to Rudisil.
She was about to shoot it.
Out to Holt.
Holt drives in middle.
Oh,
no
come
good.
On. Whoa, that's a long pass. Travel called. Batchelor bringing the ball back to their side. Holt driving in. There we go.
She gets that to going.
There's some movement. Or by movement, momentum. Yeah, you know, there's just a point score. I'll just go with that.
Oh, nice pass.
Ooh.
Oh, she gets the N1.
Warriors got three subs coming in to trade out. I feel like at this rate, the Warriors got their JV team out, except for number 13.
We got 4 minutes and 6 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter.
Batchelor bringing on our side of the court. Holt's got it. Then you go in the row, got travel.
Man, there's a lot of travels tonight.
Where are we going? I want to go.
Yeah.
Wow, long passes. Warriors trying to find an opening. Ladies got to stay on him.
Number 13, she's a good ball player.
Mm-hmm. I think she's the only varsity player that North Miami's got in right now. Good ball movement. Comet's got the ball again. Comet's got to get moving and get open. Rudisil's got it. Oh, I got stolen. Foul. Well, I'm not so sure what happened. I think there was a foul on 13 Bachelor. They got a free throw.
Bachelor down low the row, finds the open pass, gets it to her. She goes up with the easy bucket. No good. Rebounded by Bachelor.
Ran back around.
She looks up. She might have had Holt.
Tried to get over to Holt.
Too late. If she would have been looking up instead of looking down when she was dribbling, she could have had that.
We still got it, though. We still got the ball. Wait. No, I lied. I might have lied. Oh, I definitely lied. Yes, I did.
And number 22, Sophie Jellison, will check in the game for Rudisil.
Yeah, we're rotating our JV players in now. Get them some varsity time.
Might as well. You got nothing to lose. You
know? Point. Very point.
So.
Well, number 13 for the Warriors made the first free throw. And she got the second one. Bachelor got over to Holt.
Oh, gets it down low the row. Row goes up with it. There's another bucket for.
Oh, Warrior tripped up. Oh, they got it recovered though. Popped it up. Didn't get anywhere. Number 30 for the Warriors now up for the free throws. She missed the first one. Well, with 13 for the Warriors coming off, I'm pretty confident to say that's their entire JV team out there now. Couldn't nail the second free throw. Rebound by Rowe. Right out to Shane Lobb. The Bachelor almost swatted out on that pass to Holt. No, it was swatted out. I was going to say stole. Yes, that's what I was going to say. Grammar's not on my side tonight.
Wide open shot for Holt.
It goes for the three.
Minute 50 remaining here in the fourth.
The Warriors just running the ball around, really. Now they're trying to get movement in. And they got a shot. Bachelor's got the ball, sending over to Holt. Sophie's got it.
There she
goes. Number 22, Jellison.
She gets a blocking foul called.
We got 24. Weezy.
Weezy.
Weezy. Sorry, I always mispronounce your last name.
Forget, yeah.
Another one of our JV players. Bachelor goes up.
With it.
Nice.
It falls in nice for. And now it's 30-62. We got 56 seconds remaining here.
Our ball now. I think the one warrior got angry about something. Slammed the ball out. Travel. Warriors ball now. Well,
they just left her alone.
Yep. Whoa. Stolen by Bachelor. Okay, here we go. Ooh. Oh, she was gonna go all the way. Well, at this point, 18 seconds left to go on the clock. Might as well try and do something cool.
I would just pop a half court shot if I was there.
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah, nothing loose.
Yeah.
They're popping from the white line. Gets it in the row. No.
Get it row.
And it's stole.
Warriors got it. She's wide open
wide
to make
open.
That shot.
She's gonna pop it.
Doesn't get anywhere. Holt's
three,
got it.
Two,
weird clock's one. Ticking. Go for it.
Oh,
just
that
shy.
That does it for tonight's game. The Warriors come out big.
Man.
62-30. And thanks for tuning to RTC TV4. Be sure to check out our website, www.rtctv4.com. Once again, my name is Gian Rensselaer alongside here with Dakota Hedden.
Thank you, folks.
We'll see you Tuesday night.